Oh no, oh my gosh, I can't believe that happened to him too. I can't believe you crashed too. Must have been terrible. I remember when I was young, back in 2006, watching the TV, and all of a sudden, in that tiebreaker race in LA, I was just watching TV. All of a sudden, I just saw smoke, and then I saw a really beaten up car. It took me a while to realize that you were the one that was beaten up there. Must have been rough, huh?
Listen here, Cal. Life isn't perfect as you think it is. You will get dents. You will get bruises. But just as long as you stay positive, you can break through. And you can do this.
Thanks, Uncle.